Okay. In the meantime, enjoy Wes's finger. It's very big and fingery.
All of them.